Hey guys, Chad Hick here. Today I decided to do my normal voice for a video in October just to show you guys the secrets of chapter 5 and maybe, and like next time I might do secrets of chapter 2, 3, 4, maybe 1. And I might show you guys this later because I've already looked at it and it seems pretty cool. So let's look at some secrets in chapter 5. So I'm using this trainer by, it's gonna have to quickly go back on. By Greenhouse M13. I'll be putting the link down in the description for the video on where it is. On the description of this video. So let's get into this, shall we? Don't think I can do it until this is over. I know that song. Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here? I was invited by an old friend. Yeah.
I can't leave.
And you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest.
Okay.
We'll talk again later.
Just have to wait for this part to go be over.
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Okay. Doesn't seem to like us. Yep. Drawing.
Here, you must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
Rude. Such rudeness.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here. It's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you. Pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Okay.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking, and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this.
Okay.
I don't know who's leaving them.
Halo and she will leave you for dead.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. It just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Please.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
Okay, and we already know the demon's gonna show up, technically. Oh, no, I think it's next. It has to be next. Yeah, now it's here.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out. I'm sorry.
Okay, this is a huge map. Okay. There's all this stuff. There's a theory that Henry's leaving them all, which seems pretty accurate. Like, Henry's in like an infant, like a loop that keeps on going, leaving messages for himself. There's some fish. Let's walk above it and see if there's anything. Any actual other secrets in here? That's what we're meant to go. What's down here? Is this just a door? Wait. This is the blocked off area. Okay. Over here. Can't even see the other stuff. Apparently hasn't registered me being here yet, so I have to go back. And over. Oh, I can't do the thing while up here. Wait, what? Wait. Running forwards, then holding space, like freezes me or something. Wait. Is there something I still need to do? Wait, I just realized that's with the end. So we go basically around in one giant circle. run through here, I guess. Oh, yep, there it is. Wait, actually, I could just do... Let me go back down here. And there we go. I can't get the axe. You can't see the bars from this side. Wrong one. It's this one. It's this one. That button. I don't know like how to stay on the ground though. I need to really figure this out. Let me open up, see what it says. To avoid falling to the void, control plus O. Immortality. I'm just gonna enable that stuff. Well then, anyway. How do I just get down? Normally. Oh, there we go. I found it. I did it. Okay. I'm gonna go over there and go see about going to the door. That just happened. Oh. Well. Gonna have to probably start this. No, I'm just gonna not even do any of this. Just basically skip this part out of the video, and then arrive back where I was. Okay, let's just follow this. hate it. Okay. I found which zero it is. So I know which one to stop me from falling. So I can use that. I'm alive! I'm alive! Now I'm gonna... Actually, I'm gonna go check what the door says. I don't have a bed anymore, but I'm alive. That's the opposite way. Just leaves nothing. Alright. I'm getting used to it. At least. This is nice, just wandering through this tunnel with my pipe in the sky. Okay, now is there any actually thing outside of the map here? Doesn't look like it. Oh wait, there's that part down there. Wait, that's where we started. That's it. There we go. Over here. Nothing that way. Nothing that way. I'm gonna go above this house. Wait, can I? Nothing inside the house. So I'm gonna guess there's nothing in any of the houses. Wait, oh wait, there we go. Okay, now back up here. I'm going to take a shortcut. Wait. Can I actually change the things like extra options? Walk speed. 10. Set. I probably have to do this. Okay. And now, even if it takes the boat, I can just go back to the beginning. Because I won't fall and I'm immortal. At least I know what to do. I think it goes under. It sounds like it goes under the ink every time we start moving again. Any moment now, probably be just there, around here. Probably just around that corner over there as well. Either here or there. I think that was the last one. Yep. No. Wait, it might be. I think it is. Nope. Yep, that was the last one just then. Oh, wait. Wait. Well, it's over there. Nothing. There's just nothing there. Okay. Wait, and I should be invincible. Yeah, I am. Just break him. Does break Sammy. Alright, this will be a good look at him now. Let's just, can I still play the tape? Yes, I can. Wow, dog is into a wall. Dog is nowhere. There's nowhere. None of these places go anywhere. This is basically a maze. And yes, that's where the meatly is. All you have to do is get all three of the pipes and come back over here and get the meatly. I did that off camera, so I'm not going to do it again. Oh. Well then, I'm just gonna... So isn't that a good thing to know? Wandering is definitely a terrible sin. Also, I'm going to mention this now, this box has the record. Oh, let's look where Bendy appears. Let's go in here. Why are we allowed to open this door? Can't even get here. Same with this one. And there's just a chair over here. And his... The ink machine. This actually looks pretty cool. Massive thing, this is ink and all this stuff. So I also watched a different person's video. I think it was Fusion Z Gamer, and he said like this actually looks like the tentacle monster from Bendy and Nightmare Run. I've definitely glitched to say if I can actually go through this, it nope. So we come over, so we get hit through the wall, go into here, and then we have to press all these levers, and opens that door, and that door, and I guess the third door, and then we go through the fourth one, into this room, then we get Bendy to break all of those, go through there, back into here, and then do the tape thing there. Well then. There we go, I got back over here. Yeah, this is the start, that's the end. Let's go back over here. Wait. Immortality. I broke Sammy. I confirmed I broke him. Well then, I'm just gonna. Might as well show you guys the archive. Yeah. Here's the archives. Henry Stein. Yeah, that's us. If we stand here, we get achievement. I think it's called Standing Proud. If you guys want to read any of these, just pause it when I go over it. Also, this. And look at this. This is apparently the concept Bendy. Okay, and now I'm gonna go alpha. This is when chapter 1 when it first released. Okay, now to the beta 1, which is when chapter 3, like chapter 2 released, and 3. Okay, and there you guys go, in case you want to read that. This is the latest Bendy, which is Ink Bendy. There you go. And then this is the new Bendy. Yep. Beta Searcher. This was the first version of the Searcher. From chapter 2. This is the latest one. Hey, Beta Sammy, yeah. I'm a bit tired. There we go. The final version of Sammy, which is the most recent one. So the Lost Ones doesn't have any. Oh, there's just these nice pictures. There's the Butcher Gang, Sammy, that creepy hand, Beast Bendy. Wait, what's that one? Just checking. Okay, that's Bendy as well. And there's Alice and Allison. Nothing about them. Same with Tom. That's some cool art. Beta Boris. Here you go. Boris the Wolf, as we know him and love. This Brute. And then this one's here, the original Link Machine, chapter 1, first released. It was up until, like, I think, chapter 4 released. It was this. Go, and then some nice benches in the middle. There's Bertram, and then here's the Butcher Gang. And there you go. That's this place. Here it is. I'm actually gonna I can go on top. Isn't that nice? I'm just gonna take a nice screenshot of that. Could use that for thumbnail. This is a nice game. I actually quite love this game. One of my favourite games. So in the next video, I might actually be in Secrets in Chapter 2 to 4. Depending on... like... when I decide to do it. I'm just going to quit out of this for now. It doesn't look like there's much in chapter 5, but I found the Wandering is a Terrible Sin thing. Showed you where the music box is for the song, and where the Meatly was. And I also showed you the archives level. So I guess that's all for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!